Welcome to the paper sessions. Over the next few weeks, we're going to be learning about basic folds and how to do a fish and eventually move on to a unicorn. Be sure to stick with us every week and let's start with some basic folds. Did you figure out your folds? So let's go back to the water bomb fold and start with our basic fish.